Hi everyone, my name is Ben Cole, class of 2021, and I'm the Vice President of Student Council. So obviously this year, since we cannot have our traditional open house, myself and a few other of the Student Council members will be taking you on the tour of the Edmund Rice Hall. Right now, I'm standing in the brand new courtyard, which is recently built. So one thing that about the courtyard is that it connects the Madden Hall to the Senior School Building, as well as it also connects Manrail Hall to the Senior School Building. All right, everyone, let's go start the tour. Now we're in the main entrance for the senior school, and now I'm gonna pass it off to Andre to show you a little bit more about the alumni gym.
All right, so here we have the alumni gym, which is a place that we built at the site of where the original gym of the school was presented. And this is where many of our sporting events are held, including basketball, wrestling, and our famous Saint Series, where you go against St. George's.
Hi, my name is Mateo. Right now, coming from the main entrance, it leads you to our main hallway. Through here, you can get to many classes. Additionally, we have lots of COVID safety procedures that the students must follow, as well as our one-way path.
So at the end of this hallway, it leads into the foyer. So as you can see, the foyer is one of the main gathering spots of the senior school, and you know, many students enjoy coming here to complete homework, to socialize with their peers, or have a snack. And now I'm gonna lead you to the Christian Brother Gym, which is also another highlight of the senior school. So here's the Christian Brother Gym. Many of our basketball games are played here, and as well, students enjoy coming here before and after school for open gym basketball. So now I'm coming from the Christian Brother Gym, I'm going to show you the High Performance Center. So the High Performance Center is one of the top in the province, if not in the west of Canada. So to start, I'm going to show you the lower half of the High Performance Center, which is mainly for cardio purposes. So as you can see, we have treadmills, we normally have bikes and rowing machines for people to use in here, and overall, just a great place for you to come and get some cardio in.
And as you can see, this is the upper half of the High Performance Center. As you can see in the upper half, you have 12 cages for lifting. As well, as you can see over there, there used to be dumbbells, which were used before pre-COVID, but now due to safety protocols, we have moved them. And looking over here at the other side, you have a cable system which is used for lifting as well. You can also see each cage for lifting also has their own personal iPad where students can track their weight. As well, in the HBC, you have an amazing view of our BC football field.
Coming from the HBC, this hallway leads you into our science wing. The main highlight of our science wing is our Super Lab, built in 2007. The Super Lab has a greenhouse, a fume hood, and many other chemical apparatus. Teachers often use it to conduct experiments with students. Leaving the Super Lab, you come to our Senior School Principal's office. Students use this space for homework and for the lost and found.
Staying on the upper level of the building, we also have our alumni room. Our alumni room is a multi-purpose room. It can be used for teacher lectures, it can be used for our seniors to mingle and hang out, and it also overlooks the alumni gym. Now we're in the basement of our building, where one of our main highlights is also stored. This is the Kutcher Theater. The Kutcher Theater holds almost 200 seats and includes a state-of-the-art sound system, lighting system, and it's even handicap friendly. And it's mainly used for gathering as well as by our drama classes and our drama program.
Lastly, we have our football field. Home of our varsity football, track, and soccer teams, our field contains a 400 meter track and a 100 yard football field. That concludes our tour of the senior school building. We hope we are able to showcase everything that it has to offer. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, don't hesitate to contact our main office. We look forward to you applying and hope to see you next September.